So in a previous call, we discussed about the watch party and how to increase your Facebook video views. So what is the purpose of increase the Facebook video views? One is you can enable by your monetization. Enable by monetization. Suppose I'm uploading video, everything is fine. So how we can earning the money? Watch minutes and followers. So how to increase the followers? How to increase the followers? So these are all kind of logics we can use. The option name is called Facebook. They're providing for a lot of options. One is desktop, second will be mobile. So video views, where you can check. What are the video you can upload? Any kind of Facebook page. Any kind of Facebook page. The first of all, we can check. The option name is called Facebook Creator Studio. What are the video you're uploading? The scale of the video, how many minutes is done? So what is my ratio of my video? Everything checked away. Facebook Creator Studio is a compulsory how to check. So this I'm uploading here. Is it clear? This video I'm uploading for where? Using Facebook page. After uploading, you can check the performance. Peak live viewers, 1. Minute views, 1. 1 minute video is 0. 10 second video views, 2. 3 seconds video views will be 7. Average video watch time is 10 seconds. So here is the option. Here is the option. So this is all nothing but the video will be enabled for monetization or not. So your complete information, the option will be showing for where? Facebook Creator Studio. So the video is eligible or not for earning purpose. Where you can check? Facebook Creator Studio. So when it is eligible, your monetization will be earning money from here. It's a compulsory important point. And so how can I enable my video views? So what are the video design, everything. So compulsory important to share the particular option. Here, for in this option, so what are the, you can setting this all option here. Copy. For first of all, I'm showing for desktop. Share on your group. So where you can showing for only for particular group only. Which one group will be only? So the group will be check. Now click for post. Okay. So when you're sharing for desktop to any option, that is a 2. One is to page to share and a profile to will share. Page will be shared only for 3 options. Event page, pages, and groups. Event pages, page and groups. Now coming to your profile, they are public, share your storyline, your story, and send message, and friends timeline, share to other pages, and watch party. These are the options. The video we can show for share, watch party also. So you can come into your story. So automatically will be where you can share this one story option. So that will be here. They're coming by your story will be here. This all will be story option. So when you come into refresh, they will be story will be enabled by any option. Previous is empty. Now is enabled or not? The user we can show for other users, not for your users. They're showing for other users. So this all option will be where for particular desktop. Where it is called share, share to public and storyline, story, message, friends timeline, page and watch party. Suppose you can share to your page. You can share n number of pages. Except the one, we can do anything. Suppose you have valuable content. You can share it for your friends timeline, art, private chat, everything. But group will be, we can do by only 2 or 3 times. You can select the new groups which group is very good members, you can add and upload the content. So what are the your things are there? Posting. In this page, two benefits. My original page will be showing, and this page also will be showing the content. So what are the, you can design by here. Is it clear? This page and your my page, both are will be showing. So there are two benefits, my primary page and this page. So this is all your particular option. So where using desktop will be showing how many options: group, friends timeline, private chat, and story, and your timeline. Only this option will be only desktop user. Which one? Private message, individual chat, story for your storyline, timeline, your timeline, and friends timeline, your friends timeline, and your groups, share on the groups, and events, and share the event, and share on your message. So my goal is, Carl, this video we can reach for your WhatsApp friends also. This video we can reach for where? WhatsApp friends also. So what are the video will be there? The total video we can share by where? WhatsApp user. In this WhatsApp user, simple we can select option call is mobile. Which one? Mobile. Why? Because mobile only we can give option call is WhatsApp application. So when share the video, click the share option. When click will be shared, they give the options are here. Write a post, share to your story, share to a group, and share to a page. But I need by which one? WhatsApp. I need by which one? WhatsApp. So that one, I'll share the more option. I click by where? More option. When you click the more option, they will show the n number of options are here. This is where I'm targeting for your WhatsApp. Here. Ready to target by the WhatsApp. Select your WhatsApp member. Any member you can select. So I can select by the any person. So I'll click for share. You can write the any message. Already message is there. No need to write any kind of message. Now click for share. So this is called one type of views will be increased where by your Facebook to WhatsApp. Facebook to WhatsApp. So this all will be particular options will give by the increase the Facebook direct upload videos for increase the views. Finally, share. Is it clear? So what are the video will be designed? That all design will be shared by WhatsApp friends also will be shared. That only using mobile option. So you are doing watch party. You can share by your friends also. We're using for mobile. So they can watch your video will be like this. They come into your page. Now click here. Or else they play directly here. Is it clear? They're playing or not? Is the view considered or not? These are the total WhatsApp views. So what are the options are needed? Everything will be supported by mobile and desktop users. Mobile will be considered more option. Desktop will consider by the only. Definitely is interview question. If you have shared the video for desktop, only for particular your timeline, your friend's timeline, your story and page, private message and groups. Here, remember, your timeline, first option. story, second, friends timeline, third, private chat, four, your page, five, groups, six. Only six options. Except six, mobile, WhatsApp, Instagram, Twitter, anything you can do it. Anything will be, do it. The simple step or not? This will be, we can easily grow your views and grow your video earnings. So that is called your Facebook video views also will increase by using WhatsApp. This is a very important point for your particular